I've reached out to Chris, and the message that came back is that he's not ready to talk, and when he is, he will reach out. So I will say to you, Chris, I apologize to you.
The slap, of course, came after Chris Rock made a joke about Jada Pinkett Smith, who shaved her head because she battles alopecia. In this video, Will Smith apologized to her, along with their kids, Chris Rock's family, and his fellow Academy Award nominees.